Dear Lord Baby Jesus, or as our brothers to the south call you, Jesus, we thank you so much for this bountiful harvest of Domino's, KFC, and the always delicious Taco Bell. I just want to take time to say thank you for my family, my two beautiful, beautiful, handsome, striking sons, Walker and Texas Ranger, or TR, as we call them. Also want to thank you for my best friend and teammate, Cal Naughton Jr., who's got my back no matter what.
Shake and bake.
Dear Lord Baby Jesus, we also thank you for my wife's father, Chip. We hope that you can use your Baby Jesus powers to heal him and his horrible leg. And it smells terrible, and the dogs are always bothering with it. Dear tiny infant Jesus.
Hey, you know, sweetie, Jesus did grow up. You don't always have to call him baby. It's a bit odd and off-putting to pray to a baby.
Well, look, I like the Christmas Jesus best, and I'm saying grace. When you say grace, you can say it to grown-up Jesus or teenage Jesus or bearded Jesus or whoever you want. Dear tiny Jesus, in your golden fleece diapers with your tiny little fat balled-up fist pawing.
He was a man. He had a beard.
I like to picture Jesus in a tuxedo t-shirt because it says, like, I want to be formal, but I'm here to party, too. Because I like to party, so I like my Jesus to party.
Okay. Dear 8-pound, 6-ounce, newborn infant Jesus, don't even know a word yet. Thank you for all your power and your grace, dear baby God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let this be our prayer. Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
You felt good.